On the incident concerning Mr. Benedict Rogers, Deputy Chair of the UK Conservative Party Human Rights Commission, being refused entry into Hong Kong, we finished our discussion, but we haven't yet voted on the item. I understand the members have divergent views on the proposal, so we will vote. Put it to a vote then. Anyone claims a division? Okay, some a member claims a division. The division bell will be rung for 5 minutes. Members, as you come into the conference room, I'd just like to remind you that we're going to vote on the proposal by Ms. Claudia Mo to seek the House Committee's agreement for asking an urgent oral question. As for the content of the question is already in the paper issued to members before the meeting. The wording's also on the screen. So as soon as the division bell has been rung for 5 minutes, we'll proceed to the vote. The item to vote on is already shown on the screen. Voting begins. Members, please first press the white button to register your presence and then cast your vote. Before I declare voting is closed, members, please check your vote. If there are no questions, I declare voting closed. The results are displayed. Voting results, 19 for, 34 against, no abstention. I declare the proposal negatived. There's no other business. The meeting is adjourned. Thank you.